our schools only. Now, a lot of you guys that watch our stuff know that we like to do huge setups, but it's more about just the size of the setup and in reality, what fits the particular event. We're here at Vero Beach Museum of Art for St. Edward's Prom. It's a smaller prom. It's a pretty big room though, so they wanted something that would A, fit their budget, B, fit their needs, would not be overkill, but would still get the students excited. So what we did is we brought a little bit of everything, we scaled it down just a bit. Instead of our huge sound systems, we brought in our two Yamaha DXS12 subs with the Yamaha DXR10 tops. It's a small sound system, but it's pretty mighty. Now, on the tops on each side, instead of putting the lighting on the truss, we would call our instant light show. Now, when I say instant, that's for us, not for the client. You still get a little bit of everything. You get the beautiful color changing floods, you get your moving lights, which are parked currently, you get black lights, you get whites, you get strobes, and we also did these snowflake projections that you can see on the walls right over here. We also did it on the other wall as well. And of course, the most popular option that we have at every single prom is our photo booth. So despite this being a smaller school that needed a smaller setup, we did not kill or cut back on any parts of the actual production. You're still gonna get an amazing light show. You still have a lighting tech who runs everything. You still have somebody that can mix music. You still get a great photo booth. Just an overall amazing experience, even with a smaller budget. That's the four schools only way. For any questions, comments, anything like that, leave a message down below or check us out on the web at fourschoolsonly.com. Thanks so much and God bless.
Seniors, join in! Seniors, join in!
Oh, Everybody love me. Let's go.